In this video, I will show you how to disable the Windows login password. Go to the settings. Then go to the accounts. Now type your current password. You don't have to enter any password here. No need to type anything here. That means your password is also disabled. Now I restart my computer. Now my password is disabled. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.